sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you.
India's FGFA will be superior to the Russian T-50 and Chinese J-20. India's new fifth-generation stealth fighter will be superior in key aspects to Russia's T-50, from which it's derived. It will also have the added advantage of being able to fire the newest iteration of the fearsome BrahMos cruise missile, the BrahMos NG. The T-50 is already superior to China's Chengdu J-20 low observable fighter. This means that the Indian stealth jet will also be superior to the J-20. India's FGFA will include a total of 43 improvements over the T-50, making it superior in many key aspects to the Russian fighter. Only 6 T-50 have been produced because they cost over $100 million apiece. That's far too expensive for a battered Russian economy, still crippled by Western sanctions, triggered by Russia's illegal annexation of the Crimea in 2014. The Indian stealth fighter will be superior in stealth, super cruise, advanced sensors, networking, and combat avionics to T-50. Under a co-development deal, India will develop one prototype, while Russia will develop another. The Indian version will be a two-seat fighter, manned by a pilot and a weapon systems operator, while the Russian version will be a traditional, single-seat stealth fighter, like the Lockheed Martin F-35 Lightning II. India wants its indigenous stealth fighter jet to become operational with the Indian Air Force before 2025. It plans to build as many as 127 stealth fighters. India's FGFA project will be developed and produced by the Hindustan Aeronautics Limited at its facility in Nashik at an estimated cost of $25 billion. CEO of Russian weapons maker Rostec Corporation said, "The agreement has been completed and we are ready to sign it. It is now down to the Indian side." A significant advantage to the Indian stealth fighter will be its ability to loft and launch next-generation BrahMos, the BrahMos NG, a lighter and smaller but deadlier version of the original BrahMos, built to destroy enemy warships. BrahMos NG will arm the Indian Air Force's Sukhoi Su-30 MKI air superiority fighter. It will also arm the Mikoyan MiG-29K carrier-based multi-role fighter, HAL Tejas light attack fighter for land and carrier use, and the Rafale multi-role fighter, of which 36 have been purchased by India. This sums up the latest Indian defense updates. Do check out our other videos too. Click the thumbnail of the video to watch it. Follow us on Twitter, Facebook, Google Plus and Instagram for instant updates.